We have lots of sheep here on the farm. They grow wool like we grow our hair. And when it gets long, we cut it off and you can make it into things like big woolly jumpers. They like to stick together, as you can see behind me, which is called a flock. And usually if one runs off, the others will follow and they'll stay together.